Welcome back, guys. More exciting Just Dance news this week. It's like it can't get any better. We have a new song out today, and we're going to take a look at it together because it's a surprise. Beggin, beggin you. Oh my gosh, how exciting! And applause, of course. The alt version. All right, let's look at it. Oh, that's so fun. Oh my God, I love it. I love these Eurovision songs because you have like the audience clapping while you're dancing. It feels like, you know, you're special, even though I'm in here by myself. Oh my gosh, I love it. All right, I'm really excited to try this. And the high kick, okay. Do it.
Put your love and hand out.
a great song. Oh my gosh. Let's go. I feel like it was so much fun to dance to. I don't know if it stole my heart like Slow Mo did for the first time, but I feel like it has that potential. I just love this season so much, and I'm going to be sad once it's gone. I love the feeling of being like dancing as a contestant in a contest. It feels really cool. I love that all the maps are set on stage, and it just feels like you're part of it. And I don't know, I really enjoy that about this season, and I'm gonna be sad to see it go. I love what Just Dance did this season with Eurovision and incorporating that with Just Dance. It's been a lot of fun. Beggin was really, really fun. I'm really excited to learn the movements more. That was my first try. Don't think I did that bad. Didn't super start, but that's okay. I don't think I earned it either way. And I'm really excited what else is to come, but definitely a fan of Beggin and definitely want to learn some more of the choreography and possibly post or upload another video where I actually know what I'm doing and I'm not flailing around. So let me know what you guys think in the comments. Make sure to like and subscribe, and thanks for hanging out.